Asheville police say they're investigating a crash that left a cyclist dead. That happened Thursday on the 300 block of Swannanoa River Road before midnight. Police there say 26-year-old Alexander Rosas was riding his bike when he was hit by a box truck traveling in the same lane. Police say the driver of the truck left the scene before first responders got there. Rosas died on scene. 47-year-old Mauricio Delgado has been charged with hit and run. He's being held at the Buncombe County Detention Center on a $500,000 bond.